The Australian government, as you know, is a traditional supporter of elections in Papua New Guinea, along with New Zealand and a number of other countries. And it's because we recognise that Papua New Guinea is a fellow democracy, but one that is still working out how to run some of its democratic institutions. We think it's worth supporting Papua New Guineans to make those decisions. This year, we're providing $13 million in support of $30 million support of Papua New Guinea elections. That's only a couple of years, but almost all of course, we spent this year. At the request of PNG Electoral Commission, we print the ballot papers in Australia. I think last time they were printed in Indonesia. That was a decision by the PNG Electoral Commission. We were supplied by a lot of support for logistics and moving ballot papers and boxes around the country, perhaps using ADF on